May I help you?
Mrs. Lewis?
Yes?
Hello. My name is Arlington Stewart. I assume you received the box I left on your doorstep.
Yes.
And you found the button unit inside the box.
Is that what you call it? Button unit?
Yes, we do. Please don't let my appearance frighten you. I assure you I'm not a monster. I'm just a man with a job to do. May I come in?
Sure. Can I offer you anything?
Oh, no, thank you. I never have much of an appetite. Shall we sit down?
So, are you trying to sell me something?
Yes, in a way. I do have an offer to make.
What are you offering?
A financial opportunity. Let me explain. In this envelope, there is a key. I'll show you. This key opens the glass dome to the button unit. Voila. Now, if you push the button, two things will happen. First, someone somewhere in the world whom you don't know will die. Second, you will receive a payment of $1 million. Tax-free. The payment will be delivered to you by me in cash, just as you see here. Oh, and Mrs. Lewis, please permit me to present to you this crisp $100 bill as a gift in exchange for your kindness in allowing me into your home.
You're going to give me this $100 bill, even if I say no?
That is correct.
Are you for real?
Oh, I assure you, Mrs. Lewis, this offer is quite real.
Who do you work for?
Guarantee of payment comes with three restrictions, I'm afraid. One, I am not permitted to disclose any information about the identity of my employers. Two, you are not permitted to discuss the details of this with anyone except your husband, of course. Three, you have 24 hours. You have until 5 o'clock tomorrow to make your decision, at which point I shall return and retrieve the button unit. It will be reprogrammed and the offer will be made to someone else. It's been a pleasure meeting you, Mrs. Lewis.